All right. Track two. Track number six. It's the easy core strength number two. We have two combinations for this one. Always stay on the back, not too hard. The first combo, lift the leg up. Four, C crunch, five, seven, eight. That's the first combination. Combo number two is into the bridge position. We're going to do the walking elephant. So you go one, two, three, four, and then you kick, five, six, seven, eight, and then again. You need to know. All right, let's play the music. Lay down on the back. All right, start the double leg. Five, six, seven, eight. Let's go. Slow. Do it again. Ease about hips. Only touch the floor with the toes. Come on. Crunch, two, and two. Up, up, slide your ribs to the hips, open up the elbows. Ah, come on. One more time. It's the first combination. Let's go. One, four, C crunch, five, seven, eight. Again, control. Ah, come on. Do it again, you got this. Lift. Up and C crunch. Come on, up. Again, let's go. Alright, dance with the legs. Dance. Ah, come on. Five, six, seven, hold, reach up, five, six, slow, down, let's go. And one, two, one, up, two, one, up. Alright, two, and two, down, down, up, up. Alright, keep coming, it's the combination number two. Out, in, kick it, keep the hips high, keep your knees in line with each other. Walk, walk, in, and kick, come up. Keep the shoulders down into the floor. Let's go. Come on, come on. All right, eight single bridges, down and up. Eight, almost down. Final seven, six, five, almost done. Come on, final four, three, two, and down, and hold, stop. All right, well done.